I think how should we measure this is not in hours, it's more in days. In our case, we've been able to close 4 days in advance since we implemented Embat, which has been a huge difference for us. There's been a lot of manual tasks that we've been able to automatize. And yeah, the change has been huge. And why is that? It's because the ERP is connected with our banks, so the conciliations are almost automatic. There's the possibility of putting rules, which has also been a really big difference for us. And yeah, the change has been really big for us. Not only we're having a live view of our treasury management, but also once we start closing the month, as I said, it's been days that we've been able to achieve or to reduce in our closing. So the difference has been quite big for us.